Hi everyone, it's Ed from Dash This, and today I wanted to share with you a list of tools that should help you save times and have a powerful marketing strategies right now. Here are some tools to help you create digital marketing campaigns, to track them, to manage them, to promote your content, and to find new opportunities. Let's dive in. Here are some social media marketing tools you can use right now to save time and make sure you get the most out of your social media strategies. The first tool I wanted to talk to you about is Canva. Particularly if you're a smaller business or a social media manager, Canva is a really helpful tool. What does it do? Well, Canva helps you visualize content for your social media. You can start with templates and use your image as well as stock photos. It's super easy with Canva to create image for your posts, videos or stories, and in all formats for your different social media channels. There's a free plan that's great to start, but if you need more image and content, as well as the option to schedule your post directly from within the tool, the pro option starts at about $150. For a year. Now that you have beautiful posts and stories and that they're ready to be published, you might need another type of tool, a social media scheduling tool like Hootsuite. Hootsuite is a tool that helps you schedule your social media posts in advance. Nowadays, it's a must to have a scheduling tool like this in your marketing toolbox. It can also help you with your social media listening by following all your social media mentions, hashtag, and what's going on in your industry. There's a free plan available, but you can only post on two different platforms. The professional plan starts at $50 a month and includes 10 different social media platforms. There are a multiple of other scheduling tools out there, like Buffer, Loomly, Agora Polls, Sendable, and many others, all with different features and price point. So make sure you do a little shopping before settling on one. Social listening is just as important as your posts. So you need a tool to help you know what's being said in your industry, and even more importantly, about you. Keyhole is a tool that uses hashtag tracking to help your social listening. With it, you can access all direct and indirect mentions of your brand. Like if you're tagged on a post, for example. You can also track your brand keywords and hashtags across social media, new articles, blogs, and forums. Unfortunately, Keyhole's pricing isn't available online. They request to be connected and offer custom pricing according to your needs. If you have tried it and have an idea of their pricing, let me know in the comments below. Email marketing is one of the best marketing strategies out there. Why? Organic reach is around 4 times higher on email than on social media. It's incredible. Email generates $38 for every dollar spent. If you're doing the math, that's 3,800% return on investment. This makes it one of the most effective options available for your marketing campaigns. But we all have to start from somewhere, don't we? So, which tool should you use for your email marketing? One of the most popular tools out there is definitely MailChimp. It's one of the OGs. It provides a pretty simple interface enabling you to create email marketing campaign super easily. MailChimp is an email marketing automated tool, which means you can schedule emails and create automated email sequences. There are multiple different templates available to help you get started, but you can always make them yours with your own graphic palette. Depending on the plan you choose, there are multiple different features available to help you grow your audience, from website creation, transactional emails, forms, and surveys. You can start with a free plan that includes 2,000 contacts and a limited number of features. If you want to really dive into email marketing though, I would recommend at least starting at the Essential plan. It's about $10 a month, but with this, you get email templates, A/B testing, custom branding, and support. We all know support is super important. Another email marketing tool out there is Campaign Monitor. They offer services that are quite similar to MailChimp. Campaign Monitor is an automated email software that helps you create email campaign from templates or from scratch, while using a simple drag and drop interface. You can segment your customer data by interest, age, location, and much more. This way, you're able to send a very personalized and very specific email to your audience and therefore get a better results. The plans start at $9 a month. It goes up to $1,000 each month, and this depends on the number of contacts you have and as well as different features you may need. Last but not least, we've got HubSpot. HubSpot is a personal favorite of mine. It's not an email marketing tool per se. It's more like a CRM with multiple different features, including email distribution. Outbot is a full platform of marketing, sales, customer service, and CRM software. Plus, the methodology, resources, and support, it's a complete tool set that you can use, of course, for your email marketing, but also for your customer support and way more. Their email marketing platform works pretty much like any other automated tool with campaigns, templates, automated flows, and more. You can start for free with limited features and limited contacts. And you can go up to $4,000 a month, depending on your needs. If you're trying to rank on search engines like Google, you can't just go around writing blogs and web pages hoping it'll work. You need multiple different SEO tools that can help you find new opportunities, keywords, and track your progressions. Here are some of the tools that you could use. Ahrefs is one of the most powerful SEO tools on the market. They have one of the biggest backlink index, provide a ton of educational content, and use case study that you can use to help your SEO strategy. It's one of the most actionable tools out there. Ahrefs is a pretty complete SEO tool. It's usually used by marketers to analyze your website's link, keyword ranking, and overall SEO performance. Ahrefs can help you with link building, keyword research, competitor analysis, rank tracking, and site audits. In other words, Ahrefs can help you rank higher on Google. It's a great tool to use when doing your keyword research and trying to find new SEO opportunities. The pricing goes from $100 a month up to $1,000, depending on the features, number of keywords, domains, and website you need. Basically, the more data you need, the pricier you'll get. Another SEO tool that should help you create the perfect SEO strategy is Moz. It's a very easy to use tool, so it's perfect for beginners and intermediate SEOs. Similar to Ahrefs, Moz is a popular all-in-one SEO software. It includes features like Link Explorer, Keyword Explorer, and Rank Tracker. How much does it cost? Between $100 and $600 a month, depending on the number of campaigns, keyword ranking, and page role. The SimilarWeb allows you to take a look at your competitor's SEO. Their free tool of website analysis is quite awesome. You get a bunch of interesting data on your competitor's website. From there, you can get a much better understanding of what's working for your competition from a digital marketing standpoint. SimilarWeb is a tool that estimates the total amount of traffic different website gets. With it, you can see your competitor's top traffic sources and see their referring sites. You can start with a free plan that includes 5 results per metrics, 1 month of mobile app data, and 3 months of web traffic data. If you need more than that, you'll have to talk to a consultant to learn about their pricing. If you're looking for a very complete tool in SEO, SEMrush shouldn't disappoint. They have a plethora of tools available for all your SEO needs. SEMrush has a staggering 40 tools available for your SEO. You can use it for your keyword research, on-page SEO, competitor analysis, content marketing, local SEO, and the list goes on. How much does it cost? Between $120 to $500 per month. It all depends on the features, but also the number of projects and keywords you need. Widespark is a great local SEO software and is one of my favorite out there. It's a Canadian tool that helps you show up in local searches, win new customers, and manage your local presence. Widespark offers different tools. They have a variety of SEO tools like Local Rank Tracker, Local Citation Finder, Review Checker, and if you need them to do it for you, you can reach them and they're offering the services. They have free plan that includes limited searches and limited features, but their other plan starts at only $14 per month to $150. Content marketing can be quite time consuming. And that's why you need some tools to help you concentrate on the right content, find new ideas, and last but not least, make sure your audience sees it. So let's get into it. Zest is a content curation tool. It can help you discover new blogs and promote your own. What you can find on Zest is hundreds of new content to share, read, and get inspired by. You can also search by keywords, tags, and topic. So it's quite easy to find what you're looking for. How much does it cost? Well, Zest is offering its product for free. It's offering a tab and you can download it quite easily. Q is a hand-curated content tool that's powered by AI. You can discover and share content quite easily with it. Q offers a feature to share your content amongst your industry. You simply create a post and it can get shared across multiple social media pages. You can also add an RSS feed for it to be completely automated. For the content curation tool, you can access a free version or there are paying options from $5 to $15 a month. To promote your content, it's from $15 to $750 per month. It depends on the number of contents you want to promote, as well as if you choose the automated or manual option. SparkToro is an audience research tool. It helps you find relevant source of influence that could help you raise awareness about your brand. It is powerful and yet super easy to use. They also provide a bunch of educational content about how to use their tool, and how to generate results with audience research. It's basically a search bar where you enter what your audience likes, a hashtag, or what they usually put in your profile. With this, you're able to find out where they usually hang out, what website they go to, what social media page they follow, what podcast they listen to, and much more. It's super actionable and it's fairly new, so it'll be interesting to see what feature they will be releasing, what update they will be publishing. On top of that, it's made by the amazing Ren Fishkin, so you can't go wrong with that one. There's a free version that allows you to do 5 searches per month, but there's also a plan, and they go from $38 up to $225 per month. It all depends on the number of research that you want to do.
You have multiple different marketing strategies, from social media to SEO, PPC, and way more. All of these campaigns, they need to be tracked closely so you know what's going on, what to keep doing, and what to change. That's why you need a reporting tool. It's to help you track all of your effort. But how do you choose the right one for you? First, you need to know if what you need is a dashboard or a report. Dashboards are like a glimpse of your campaigns. It's usually in real time, and it's basically like the dashboard of your car. You can see your current speed, the level of gas, current gas consumption, etc. For digital marketing dashboard, it's pretty much the same. You can see how many people have clicked on your post so far, your current ROI, click-through rate, the traffic, etc. A good example would be the real-time report in Google Analytics. This is where you can see how many people are currently on your website. Reports are a bit different. It's similar data, but it's presented as an overview of a given period. So this would be the monthly report you send your clients so that they can see how many sales they got, how much traffic, how well your campaigns perform. You can rely on reports to analyze your data and come up with a new plan for your business or for your clients. A good example of reports would be Dashdis's monthly reports. A BI tool is a business intelligence tool. It's very data-driven. It has lots of different capabilities. You can analyze your data under every single angle, create a complex and complete report filled with exactly what you need. However, it's a little complicated for most marketers, and usually, marketing campaigns don't need that level of data analysis. So, the learning curve and time you'll spend trying to create the perfect tool for your business might not be well spent with a BI tool if your needs are simpler. If you're looking for a BI tool, you can definitely use Power BI or Tableau, which are a great example of Power BI tools. A reporting tool, on the other hand, it's more of a data visualization tool, and it's made to present your result in an easy to understand way without having to do any of the heavy lifting. It's not made to be super custom, it's made to be simple and have all the data you need without being overwhelmed. And of course, you can use Dashdis for your reporting need. It's super easy, you get tons of preset templates from the get-go, and everything is automated. You need to choose whichever tools work best for you, for your campaigns, and for your needs. Do you have a marketing tool we didn't put in the list? Let us know and we might create another video with even more amazing tools for marketers. In the meantime, have a great day and happy reporting.